Z tej strony Drivix i witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead, oczywiście z epizodu drugiego. Tak więc, no, kontynuujemy na tym, na czym skończyliśmy. Może tak, na tym też będziemy kontynuować. Czy tutaj jest naprawiona ta huśtawka? Może porozmawiamy sobie z Klementynką w sumie.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Okay. Kaczucha, nie chcesz się dzielić z dziewczyną? Masakra, ty chamie. Dawaj, pochuśtamy. Trzeba będzie coś klikać pewnie. Dusić jakieś kół albo coś. Nie.
Don't worry. We're safe here.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
No.
Promise?
I promise. What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Biedna, ona nie wie co się dzieje, no bo wiecie. Kurde, taka nie inna sprawa.
Yeah. I'm not sure when. One day. Things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too.
Daliśmy jej nadzieję, no ale miejmy nadzieję, że jednak to się jakoś unormuje, no zobaczymy. Zobaczymy. Nie no, zwykła strzała, nie? Chyba nic mu nie będzie. No a jakby dostał nie tutaj, a w łeb, to w Marku.
Okay.
All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah.
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
I've got some things to take care of. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Dobra, porozmawiamy jeszcze z Kenem. Skoro jest opcja dialogowana, to czemu by nie porozmawiać z nim?
Hey.
Haley, found anything interesting?
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure. In case we decide to make this a more long-term solution.
Właśnie, musi być bezpieczny, no bo... O, ale żarówka świeci, nie?
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
If everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kitty. Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
I guess.
Kurde, jeszcze nie jest wdzięczny, że mu syna uratowaliśmy, nie?
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch him go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about St. John's and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
No właśnie. Trzeba znaleźć tych bandytów, trzeba się dowiedzieć co i jak. Dobra, popatrzymy. Popatrzymy to, na co tutaj można popatrzeć, czyli na przykład karnistry.
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
No właśnie, może będą chcieli to podpalić, kurde. Czy oni są na pewno tacy bezpieczni? Tego też nie możemy wiedzieć do końca. Nie wiem, w sumie jeszcze na razie nie przechodźmy może przez tą bramę, bo tam jest wiele opcji dialogowych, więc nie wiem w sumie od czego zacząć. No tak. Tutaj już mamy wszystko. Teraz nie wiem, czy iść od razu za płotek i patrzeć tam, czy iść... Bo tutaj też jest jakaś opcja dialogowa. Sprawdzenie pod napięciem, to już sprawdzaliśmy, to nie trzeba. Też jest jakaś brama i tu są ci bracia. I zobaczcie, on nie miał ten. Tak mu się oczy obróciły.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
We'll go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do that.
Dobra, zaraz tu pójdziemy w takim razie, bo widzę, że oni chcą prowadzić jakąś dłuższą misję, tak więc najpierw ogarniemy to, co się dzieje najpierw za tą bramą. I wtedy właśnie oczywiście z nimi pójdziemy. Ogarnijmy sobie na przykład ten stos siana. Jest tak dziwnie troszeczkę.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Są tu te pole kukurydzy. Podejść do tego pola. Da się?
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
No właśnie. Dobra, pójdziemy do tych gnojów. Szczególnie do tego jednego gnoja. Bardziej do Lily, bo on widzę, że z nami nie chce gadać, nie ma w ogóle opcji dialogowej z nim.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Pewnie, że się wyliże.
I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah?
Już to jest tylko strzała tutaj.
I'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
No dobra, no ale nie mielibyśmy jedzenia.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Hey. Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Może właśnie z nim pogadamy o tym ojcu.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, 3 miesiące już minęły, wow.
That's just how he is.
How do you put up with him?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
No to jest zrozumiałe w sumie, panowie.
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out
of
our ass.
Jest wkurzający. Troszkę mi w sumie przykro teraz. Po tym co przeszedł, no ale... Też nie można... Może być tak, że ma być mi przykro tylko dlatego, że gościu jest po przejściach, bo tak naprawdę każdy tutaj jest po przejściach.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
A gość jest po prostu dla nas typowym takim chujem, więc...
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
If there's not enough room. Aha, dobra, ja myślałem, że to będzie jakaś coś z otwarciem, no bo widzieliście, że jest rączka, no to myślałem, że będzie otwarcie. Okej. Nie ma, tak więc wydaje mi się, że z braćmi możemy iść już na jakieś zwiady wstępne, żeby zobaczyć co i jak, bo tu wszystkie raczej opcje dialogowe już wykorzystałem i w ogóle opcje do naciśnięcia. Więc wydaje mi się, że z braćmi już możemy iść na te zwiady.
Hey, Lee. Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
Tak, tak.
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit Lecimy. More about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Ten ze skautem idzie. Wszyscy ze skautami.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Korzenie siebie. Klementyka się o nas bardzo martwi, no. To jest ładne. Ona ma już 8 lat, znaczy dopiero 8 lat, a już tak myśli jak naprawdę dorosła kobieta. Dobra, no to zwiady teraz, nie?
Not yet.
Może być kiepsko.
It's gotta be close.
Uczka tam jakaś była chyba? Kurde. Akcja się rozpoczyna tak naprawdę teraz. O, jest obozowisko. Jest paliwo. Ale puste. O co chodzi? Właśnie puste.
Can't tell.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Właśnie. Mam nadzieję, że tam nie będą zombiaki i się teraz nie wystraszę. Proszę, żeby tam nie był zombiak. Żeby tam tylko nie był zombiak, please. Dobra. Nie ma. Uff. Jebałem.
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Cholera, myślę, że jednak coś będzie.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Jak mu ręka przyszła. Śmiesznie, dobra. Już wszystko sprawdzone. Cofnijmy się do tego, wózek sklepowy.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
O, właśnie. Co, tu już posprawdzone. Leżak.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Dołeczko, może coś tutaj?
Empty.
Kurde. Wszystko puste. O, jest jakiś pilot? Krótkofalówka? Nie, MP3 jakaś, dyktafon. Nie wiem co to jest, chyba dyktafon jakiś. Kamera, dobra. Kamera, myślę, że dyktafon.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Dobra, co my tutaj jeszcze mamy? Tutaj...
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Dobra, cofnijmy się, bo tu było jeszcze jakaś skrzyneczka do otwarcia. Jakiś opening The Walking Dead? Czemu nie? Co my tutaj mamy? Na nic, a widać tutaj jak na dłoni, że coś tam jest.
Jak? I don't need that.
Gar? Coś w garze może? Jakieś jedzonko?
Just water.
Woda, cholera. To wody akurat mamy pod dostatkiem póki co. To na razie niepotrzebne. No dobra, został nam chyba tylko namiot do ogarnięcia. Ogarnijmy sobie ten namiot w takim razie. Kurde, co to jest? Panowie, żebym się ja tu bo ja się boję takich rzeczy. O kurde.
Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the derrick.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for. Oh!
On ją zabił. No ja oszczędziłem, no bo chciałem się dowiedzieć coś więcej.
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Kurde.
It's a clean shot though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
No ja bym jeszcze wziął tą kuszę. Właśnie. Nawet spoczko kusza.
Come on.
Trzeba można to robić. Chyba Lee troszeczkę posmutny, jak zobaczył, że ona nie żyje. Ale cóż.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
A to ona strzeliła mu? Skąd wiadomo, że ona? To byli jacyś faceci, a nie ona. Niekoniecznie ona akurat...
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Oni się zawsze kłócą.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Kurde, troszeczkę im nie ufam, nie wiem czemu. Tak, tacy się wydają tacy nieufni, no ale zobaczymy.
And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the
Kurde, tak troszeczkę, tak jak mówię. Trochę im nie ufam, nie wiem. Nie wiem, czy słusznie, no ale... Ale troszeczkę im nie ufam, nie wiem czemu. Takie mam jakieś wrażenie. Żeby im nie ufać, ale no... Może się mylę, może jednak się mylę. Mam jakiś aparat, mam czapkę. Pójdziemy sobie teraz do Klementynki. Oddać jej czapeczkę. Znaczy tą kamerę, to nie jest aparat, tylko kamera, przepraszam. To gniazdko ogarnialiśmy, tak? A nie, to gniazdko było wcześniej, to ogarnialiśmy. I do stodoły, no. Klementynce oddamy czapkę. O, jak fajnie, kaczucha i Klementynka patrzą sobie na krówki, a nie tylko. Aha, bo krówka jest chora, kurczę, biedna krówka.
It's okay, Clementine, you can pet her.
You can touch her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Wow. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
No kurczę, jak fajnie. Co to?
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Lizawka?
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
No, słodziutkie, że się tak opiekujesz krówką. Masz czapeczkę.
My hat! You found it!
No, znalazłem.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor end who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. She looks skinny.
Have you seen her? Porozmawiamy teraz?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Kaczucha.
Like duty.
Kids.
Kaczucha.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Już kolacja prędzej.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
Tutaj chyba nic ciekawego nie będzie. Chociaż, kurde, dużo tych drzwi jest, więc może być coś ciekawego. są te lizaki, a to są te lizaki dla krów chyba, wiecie? Tak mi się coś wydaje, że to są dla tych krów, te lizanki, jak to Klementynka powiedziała. O, to są jakieś... Może się przydać. Kurde, to są jakieś... Pudełeczka.
Empty.
Właśnie, to się może przydać. Coś tutaj, może jakaś prawda się zła wyjawić. Ujawnić. No. O. Patrzcie.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Gdzie? Nie, chciałem zobaczyć jeszcze raz, bo... Czy tam czasem nie było tego takiego woreczka na krew? Tutaj? Nie jest woreczek na krew? To jest woreczek transfuzyjny. Kurde, dziwnie to wygląda, panowie. Bardzo dziwnie. Do tego tu jest krew. Zaraz tam wyjdziemy oczywiście, no ale... Krew tak dziwnie spod tego... Okna nic, tutaj nic, koryto.
It's a feeding trough.
I tutaj nic ciekawego nie ma, tak? Czy są jeszcze jedne drzwi? Do otwarcia są jeszcze jedne drzwi. Otwórzmy te ostatnie drzwi. I nie można nawet inspektować koryta. No dobra. I to wszystko, tak? Chyba wszystko. Tutaj już nic nie ma. No to musimy wyjść, bo tam tą krew tutaj w tym miejscu dziwnie widać i nie wiem o co w tym chodzi, o co chodzi z tą krwią. Jestem bardzo ciekawy.
Lee, they're hiding something behind this
door. No właśnie.
I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
Kurde.
The point is, we gotta know for sure.
Ej, to się coraz bardziej creepy robi.
You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and
all. Wiedziałem, żeby im nie ufać do końca. Oni coś tam ukrywają. Grubego.
Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Co? Odkręcamy.
Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Musi stąd wyjść. Porozglądaj się na zewnątrz. Kurde, co by tutaj zrobić w takim razie na zewnątrz?
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Prawda, nie mam pojęcia, co teraz zrobić. O.
Power switch.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Lol.
Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point. Gas keeps the generators going, and the generators keep the fence going.
Jeszcze raz pomajstrować?
Access
panel. Oh.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Grubokręt. Czyli mój... Ahaha. Jest jakaś... Ta. Skrzynka z narzędziami. No, panowie. Narzędzie uniwersalne. Powinien być... To jest multitool taki, tak jakby, nie? To powinien być śrubokręt. No. Dobra, to teraz rozpierdzielamy ten generator. Rozpierdzielamy generator i... odciągamy uwagę jego i szybko do tego.
Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast. Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
A, najpierw wyłączyć i teraz szybko to rozwalić. Już w sumie nie rozwalić, tylko jakoś to zdjąć.
Danny, where did he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Ah, son of a fuck. Oh, this take forever.
Ominąć go i szybciutko. Szybciutko tam, do stodoły. I do stodoły, i do stodoły, i szybciutko, i rozwalamy. Już się ściemniło od samego wchodzenia? Dobra, rozwalamy od razu, z nikim nie gadamy, tylko... Oj. Co się dzieje?
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
No właśnie. Tak. Ale boję się, że i tak ktoś tu jednak przyjdzie. Będę musiał z kimś stoczyć walkę.
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them, I don't even need to deal with the lock.
No, polecimy. Jedna śrubeczka. Druga śrubeczka.
Screws holding it to the door.
If I can remove them, I don't. Chciałem wziąć drugą opcję, aż znowu mi się wzięła pierwsza i... Jak to wygląda, no. Jak mnie to tiltuje, nie? Nie klikniesz dwójki i już od razu ci się ten... Kwestia dialogowa pokazuje. No i co tam jest, panowie? To jest pytanie. O, ja pierdzielę. Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still got to do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Mhm. Jasne. Za dużo tej krwi. Jak go cofnęło? Jak go cofnęło? Dzieliście?
Excuse me, miss. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the.
Kurde, ma broń, jest uzbrojony.
This is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Będę je paznokcie. I tak posprawdzam coś więcej.
His college degree. These boys aren't stupid. Danny's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. Walkers aren't getting through that thing. This must be Terry.
Kurde, trochę creepy. Po co jest ten kabel? Nic ma? Drzwi szafki. Ten kabel tu.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for? What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste.
No właśnie, węflony, sól fizjologiczne. Ja widzę te woreczki. Oni robią tutaj jakieś.
Where is that cord going?
Oni tutaj robią jakieś sekcje zwłok albo coś takiego.
Where is that cord going?
Jakieś drzwi. Ja pierdzielę. Jest jakaś szafa.
Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
Mam nadzieję tylko, że z Markiem. O kurde.
Is that blood?
O nie, ja nie chcę wiedzieć, co się tam spotka. Ja nie chcę wiedzieć, co tam spotkamy. O kurde, zobaczcie ten... Zobaczcie ten obraz. Zobaczcie ten obraz. Oni są jakimiś kuźwa wampirami albo czymś innym. A pierdziele. Co tu się będzie działo? Nie. O kuźwa.
Lee. Mark. What the hell happened?
hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Clementine.
Biegniemy, biegniemy.
Don't eat that!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy. What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
They're picking us off to trade as meat.
Yeah, you skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs! Brenda, tell me he's not being eaten right now.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised.
Jezus Maria, kanibale.
Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Boże, ale akcja, panowie.
Let go of her, you son of a bitch! Ja pierdzielę, co tu się dzieje?
Żygałem. Open this door, god damn it! I will not
cholera.
On
jest skuty w kajdany?
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, god damn it! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here! Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't zaś na nas, nie? Okay. Masakra. Ten gość jest jakiś pieprznięty. Dobra panowie, bo już się w sumie odcinek no przedłuża, bo już jest 45 minut nagrywki, tak więc skończę ten odcinek i w następnym odcinku oczywiście będzie więcej, bo zrobiła się normalnie taka akcja, żeby mnie to wciągnęło i bym po prostu grał do nocy, a jutro mam szkołę, tak więc niezbyt może to tak wyglądać, ale umówmy się tak, że 10 lajków To będzie kolejny odcinek i o podobnych właśnie wymiarach czasowych. Naprawiłem The Walking Dead, wszystko już działa. Tak więc odcinki mogę nagrywać codziennie, nawet po parę odcinków na dzień, tak 2-3 odcinki po właśnie taki czas jak tutaj. Ja się z wami żegnam, nie przedłużając, dzięki wszystkim za oglądanie i do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku, bo następny odcinek, tak jak mówię, jak tylko wbijecie 10 łapek w górę. Tak więc trzymajcie się, do zobaczenia, do następnego odcinka, na razie.